Got it. Good chew weight, fellas. Don't lose it, Sam. Don't lose it. Do not stinking lose that carp. Do not even lose it. If you do, I'm going to perch you. Look here, I'm talking to myself. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Carp on my two weight. Fun, fun. The drop presentation worked like a charm. That's no plaything. That's a decent carp. Alright, get your footing, Sam. Yes. Oh, look at that red tail. Okay, fine footing. Oh, jeez. A pike and a carp in the same day? That's unheard of. Thank you. God, did you have 6 pound test on there? Dagnabbit, bird nesting now. Can't have that. Can't have that. Okay, fixed it. This thing. Ooh, there it is. There it is. Nice, beautiful carp. Nice and big. Nice, big, shiny. Oh man. Oh yeah. Oh geez. Oh, click Paul reel on my Reddington Tempt 2 weight. That's a nice sized carp. Totally smashed a fly. I have no clue what it's called. Just kind of threw it together. That's cool. October 31st, baby. Oh, jeez, dude. That was a huge pike. Of course. Yeah, I don't know what to call this. Black, orange, and yellow. It's the Halloween. Hey, it's the Halloween leech, I guess. That is cool, my friends. That is cool. Thank you. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. On a nasty, rainy day.